voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Lara, I'm fucking terrified.
Oh shit.
Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
What I'm saying is, let him transfer the power, because we need to make sure he doesn't kill Sam though. Upgrades.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like storm guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Lara. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Okay, nice. A new shotgun. Ammo upgrade. Polished bolt. Alright. Ah, but I can just jump there, no? Let me go that way. What is that? Is that a shrine? Statue's lit, baby. Okay. Go the secret path, fuck the obvious route, baby. I saw somebody shoot me from the distance over there. Rifle parts. It was something better to just not take the obvious route, baby.
Sam, are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please,
Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam? Sam?
Help me, Sam!
Stay away from her, you bastard!
No!
Stay away!
No!
What do you mean? Like, acting like we weren't gonna cause genocide on this entire cult? Come on, Lara. I thought we were already planning for that. Let's go. Go just earlier the better in my head. Lara? 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 Excuse me? I should have used the fire guy. I should have killed the fire guy first, then bam, right? Are you still alive? Genocide, dude! What do you think? Let me just check something. Can I burn this right now? No, but I can throw the thing. Shit up. You know what's up top though? Girls did nothing.
No way around. I've got to cross.
All right, let's try our best. Luckily, there's beautiful lady. Run. For the land. I can't tell. Oh shoot. Oh no! Damn it, man. Hopefully I can get that like flawlessly. Oh shoot. Gotta get moving. Back up. Come on, back up. Not the trees, not the tree line. I hate the tree line, dude. I'm sorry, sorry. Jesus, my god, dude. I would get so brutalized during this game, dude. I don't know how to feel about it. Alright, you need a rest, girl. Come on. Alright. That's a palace. The guy just hanging to our left there. Seems normal. Good for first aid. Oh no, it's like a concussion type in area. No.
Might be some supplies on board.
Oh, the heli, okay.
Too painful.
I can't get out of here. What the heck, dude? Lara! Oh shoot, that was my bad. Oh, I heard that right. Anticlimactic once I literally killed everybody. No shoddy ammo. Sneeze. Sorry, guys. Allergy man, that's me. Who else wants a piece of moi? Okay. See, that one is believable compared to the rest.
Yeah.
Oh no, Lara, this is gonna hurt, dude. Gonna solder your own wound in, I think. Are you healed up now? Oh ho ho, let's go, fire arrows, baby.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Of course I'm using fire, dude. Ow, shoot. Oh shoot, that's a fire barrel. Are we good? She got a shotgun. What the fuck am I doing? A few for reboot, for choke. Serves them right. I'm not gonna waste my time trying to look for their things. Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. That it? Anyways, what did I just see?
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
I think they don't understand what the sacrifice means. Headshots, what? I doubt that's a real statistic. Alright, well, this is where they was pointing to. Alright, thank you, Lara. For the torch, even though I still can't see shit, but alright. Tunnel under there. Is you want to go past it or something? What? This is unnecessary. I swear though, if this is a secret tomb, I'm gonna be so annoyed. The will option odd is one of the secret ones. Where would I throw this at? Okay, now that's nice. Double mags, baby. Oh wait, is this supposed to be wait? Too far. Ah, okay. Wait. Would be about wait, apparently. Well, since I'm here and I don't want to go back up, let's see what we can do here. The first one we did, I was on the stream and I definitely did not edit it out of the whole let's play thing. Ow. Hello. Get the sandbags out of here. Am I really that heavy? Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Here we go. Easy, simple puzzle. Defiling it? Yeah. tears. Okay. That one was a simple one compared to the first one. I think the first one was simple, it's just we didn't have the tools for it. Which I think we can go now. I don't want to, don't really want to backtrack. Alright, so this was kind of pointless. Document. Yeah, I'm not really in the mood to collect all those. Reach the gate under the bridge. Okay. Gotta love teleport. Oh, she really? I'm killing you all, but
she's just one girl. That one girl is kicking our ass.
Yep. Numbers is a bad way to do this, my dude. Ow, how dare you? Damn it, dude, I hate these dudes. Bye. Oh no, 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 no. Still getting chased? Yep, I am. Ah, Lara! I mean, please, shut up. Don't come at me, you mad at me with numbers?
It's jammed.
Darn. So it's jammed. What do I do here?